Good morning. Many times I referred the cases wherein pending cases before family court, you can invoke the provisions of Domestic Violence Act. Because after filing family court proceedings, if any Domestic Violence Act is committed, you can file application under Domestic Violence Act before the very same family court where your other proceedings are pending. This is what recent judgment AIR 2021 NOC 418 Patna High Court Division Bench, Suman Mandal versus Rajesh Kumar Mandal. Therein they have categorically said, divorce during pendency of matrimonial case, wife seeking relief under various provision of Act 25 and permanent alimony under Section 25 of Marriage Act. Family court holding such relief cannot be claimed in matrimonial proceedings. Section 26 of the Act 2005 provides that relief under Act can be claimed in any legal proceeding in civil court, family court or criminal court. Only rider under Section 26 Class 3 is that any relief is obtained by aggrieved person in any proceedings other than proceedings under this Act has to be disclosed to the court where the application under Section 205 has been filed. Refused to grant relief erroneous. So this is what ratio. Best wishes.